would like to show you my Tancho Betta here with my grow out. So here's my grow out. As you can see, there's a lot of guppy here, so that whenever the betta get hungry, can grab a few snacks. So let's do this.